Let me tell you about a lady known as Grandma to me. She died back in 1982. She liked to tell stories of how things used to be, just like other old ladies do. She talked about her neighbors, Muslims and Christians, Arabs, Britons and Jews. They'd come over for dinner in her house in Jaffa. They'd talk about business and news. We got along fine a long time ago, before everything started to change. I never imagined back in those days I'd end up here on this firing range. There on a string around her neck, dangling in front of her heart, the key to her home, the key to her people, the key to her world, blown apart. I recall the days well, 1948, the year of the catastrophe. With machine guns and torches, they drove us away to the land of the refugee. We all thought it would pass, but the decades dragged on, and my heart turned to flame. To those who live in my home, where is your conscience? Do you feel the remorse and the shame? There on a string around her neck, dangling in front of her heart, the key to her home, the key to her people, the key to her world, blown apart. Generations, I and her grandchildren say, the key is theirs and mine. And all over the world, we cry for Al-Auda, home in Palestine. Maybe we will prevail, but come what may, as empires fall and rise, nothing will change the memory of the tears in my grandmother's eyes. There on a string around her neck, dangling in front of her heart, the key to her home, the key to her people, the key to her world, blown apart.
skin. Clerks and teachers, engineers with names like Sammy. Chance to meet, could you look them in the eye? Or did you walk past them on the street? Could you say that you stood up when their lives were on the wire? Did you strike a blow against the empire? Did you strike a blow against the empire? Lost their lives, lying broken on the pavement as the ambulance arrives, as the soldiers open fire with their heavy guns. Could you hear the demonstrators hit the ground? See how their red blood runs. What were you doing in those fateful times? Did you raise your voice against these awful crimes? Were you hiding in your bedroom when the situation was so dire? Or did you strike a blow against the empire? Did you strike a blow against the empire? Around you, did you cover?